Ethelred uplifted his mace outright, and with blows made quickly room in the plankings of the door for his gauntleted hand. And now, pulling therewith sturdily, he so cracked and ripped. And Ethelred uplifted his mace and struck upon the head of the dragon, which fell before him and gave up his pesty breath with a shriek so hurried and harsh and so piercing . Now the champion approached valorously over the silver pavement of the castle to where the shield was upon the wall, which in fact tarried not for his full coming, but fell down at his feet with a mighty great and terrible. It long, long, long since the first day. have put her living in the tomb.